Welcome everyone to this Stormgate video, and today we're going to take a look at the concept art of a new unit that the Stormgate developers, Frost Giant, have published. This particular unit is going to be the Atlas artillery mech, which will not only have a tank mode, but will also be able to deploy itself on the battlefield. The Frost Giant team have described the unit, saying that armies will tremble at the sight of the Atlas's cannon, the notorious BFG. In addition to this cannon, it's going to have a purification ordnance upgrade to be able to drop a blistering area of effect damage with each salvo. True to the design of the mechs of the Resistance faction in Stormgate, the mech has a viewing window on the front, and with the images given to use by the developers, it appears that the unit will have two operational modes. What's clear is that these two modes will be the tank mode, with the main focus weapon pointing forwards, and the deployed mode, with the main focus weapon pointing in the air, allowing for a long-ranged artillery attack, with of course the potential of that area effect damage with the purification ordnance upgrade. Now, with any unit that can have multiple modes of potential deployment, clarity of which mode that the unit is currently in within any given game mode is hugely important. So it will be interesting to see how the developers will look to alter the unit's skeleton structure and position to make it clear between the tank mode and the deployed mode for the Atlas artillery mech. Other than the direction of the main focus weapon changing, what else would you like to see different with the unit between the two modes of deployment? Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And now that we're reaching mid-2023, I can tell you for sure that I'll have some huge updates about Stormgate coming to you all very, very soon. Now, obviously, I can't say more than that just now, but in the meantime, help me reach my subscriber goal of 1,000 subscribers before the end of the year, because on this channel, I'll be covering all the up-to-date news. So make sure you hit that notification bell as well, so that you don't miss a thing for all things Stormgate.